I am honored to be standing before you and telling you about English privilege. So, as we all know about the English language has many traits which is used to make the communication with anyone, with the help of understanding the feeling of each other, which is used approximately 150 countries. And if I will tell you about the English language, where is used, this language is used around the 350 million people use this language as an official language, as a first language in the world, because this language has many traits and this language has many problems and many type of good things. And if you want to learn of this language, so this language has many profits and this language has many kind of good things. And if you want to learn of this language, so definitely you can do something in their life. And Akok in the wheel person are using of this language, and we can use this language by facing the little drudgery in their life. And this language is spoken around the 155 countries, and this language is very good language and cup of tea and piece of cake language, which has been made Geoffrey Chaucer and William Shakespeare. And if you want to feel the verses of truth, so definitely we can learn of those kind of language which has been made by the erudite and sagacious people to get the success, to get the style in their life. And if I will tell you about the what we will have to do for learning of this language, and we will have to do the little drudgery for learning of this language. And if I will tell you who want to be something in their life, so definitely we can learn of those kind of language which has been made by the any kind of good thing. And there are lots of resources are here around the cosmos for learning the good things, for learning the every kind of good things. And these are totally good things, and all in all, and English language has been the all in all language around the cosmos, around the every side. And if I will tell you about the English language has numerous traits and rotten benefits for learning. And if you will learn the English language, so definitely we can make the communication with anyone in the cup of tea and piece of cake way in the Kashi way. And if I will tell you about the what is the problem, why our children are not learning of this language, because this language is filled from the many kind of good things and many kind of piece of cake thing. And this language is called piece of cake and good language around the cosmos, which is spoken around the cosmos, which is spoken around the world. And if you want to be something in their life, and if you want to achieve everything, and so definitely we can take this language, and this language fulfills from the benefits, because it provides the opportunity to get the enam chair job, which will not pull from the annex to green. And if I will tell you about the English language, so definitely it is a just a language. We should not connect this language to the Cartesian and discriminate and every kind of bad things and unteachability. Because as I have told you before, this language is just a language. We should follow up this language in the cup of way, in the formal way, because which has been made by the good man and which has been made by the honest man. And thank you for everybody for giving me this opportunity, and thank you for listening to me, and thank you to paying the attention on my speech.